Open the cap. Open the ceiling strip with a knife. Pour the liquid from the bottle into the attached beaker. Pour about half the capacity. Remove the probe cap. Put the probe into 7.00 solution. Wait for the value to stabilize. Long press cal. Cal is flashing. 7.00 flashes 3 times. Clean the probe with purified water. Put the probe into 4.00 solution. Long press cal. Cal is flashing. 4.00 flashes 3 times. Clean the probe with purified water.